I never thought I would like seeing a trial.
Jonathan Crane. I'll have to be extra careful. He could have his fear gas with him.
Any defense witnesses? No? Well, let's move on then.
Please, don't do this!
I never thought I would like seeing a trial.
Now they can see what we felt like.
Any defense witnesses? No? Well, let's move on then.
Please, I have a family.
This lies the real law. Punish them.
How about guilty?
I'm not guilty of anything!
It's nice to see these fat cats get what's coming to them.
How about guilty?
I'm not guilty of anything!
Court is adjourned, Crane.
Batman, how convenient that the most wanted man in Gotham would bring himself into my House of Justice.
This isn't a House of Justice. This is a group of psychotics playing pretend. And playtime is over.
To find you in contempt of court.
Gentlemen of the jury, get him!
He disappeared!
Search everywhere!
Where'd he go?
See him?
Thank you.
people to safety.
Thanks, Batman. If you hadn't shown up.
Just get these people outside. I have to go after Crane.
I don't know if this will help, but before they started the tribunal, I heard some of the thugs talking about something big going down at Gotham Stadium. I couldn't figure out what they were talking about exactly, but I think it may have had something to do with fear gas. Maybe you'll find Crane there.
Blake, one of your officers in here said that Crane and his men may have some fear gas at Gotham Stadium. I'm going to check it out.
You need any backup?
Just make sure these people get medical attention. Leave Crane to me.
Some thugs are using vans to supply convicts from Blackgate with ammo. Think you could follow it and destroy the supplies it drops without getting spotted?
There's a large quantity of the Scarecrow fear gas somewhere in the stadium, but we don't know where.
That's okay. I see someone who will help me out. You have a choice to make. Either tell me where Crane is hiding his gas, or become fertilizer for the field.
You wouldn't let me drop?
You want to bet your life on it? Blake, one of Crane's men filled me in on the details of his plan.
What have we got?
There are snipers posted on the upper levels. More guards down on the field. And the service walkways are guarded by turrets. It's where they're holding the gas.
What can I do to help?
Have your men ready. If this gas is released, chaos will break out across the whole city. If I do my job right, they won't have to do anything at all.
Come on.
Lucius, I need an ID on some turrets. I'm sending you a picture now.
I've got it. Searching. There we go. These things are brutal. They can cut a tank in half, but they need an external power source to operate. Do you see any power cables or a generator around?
Got it.
Gotham in such a sad state. You can come up with something more useful to do than harass me.
It's over, Crane.
I'll be the one to decide when this game is done, Batman.
Thank you.
He's all yours, men. Just be careful with that head of his. After you remove it. You should have been in the corner cowering like a child after a dose like that.
You just don't get it, do you? You can't defeat me with fear. I am fear!
Maybe you can't be beaten with fear, Batman. But I know another group of people who aren't quite so resilient.
Thank you.
is everywhere!